Let me move. How the fuck do I do this? Okay, I guess I do this. Oh no. Okay, so I'm not supposed to do that. Okay, so, your boy lost. Wow, okay. Oh! Oh! Mission. Oh, he's gonna go, fuck it.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Who? Okay. Sure, now how the fuck do I get over there? Okay.
Okay. Everything's fine. You got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Scroll right on out of here.
Let's get it. Oh.
Scusa.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, never you. But it's anyway. I won't tell you if you don't.
You have something I want.
And what may that be?
Help!
Yeah, so why don't we just don't play him? I don't have a crucifix, man. Ah! Help! Chivalry!
Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Come on, Nathan Drake.
Now you first, ladies first. My reputation precedes me. Ladies first, come on.
Well,
ladies first. No, ladies first, come on. Squabble. I'm trying to dodge. I can't dodge. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, help. I can't dodge. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Help.
Now hand me the artifact.
I don't have it.
You know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Alright, look.
Alright. You don't want none of this? Ah! Ah, ah, ah! Ah, ah!
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now?
Help!
Wait.
Pause.
Where is it?
Loser, let's go. Beat. Oh. Okay, help. Ah. Oh, oh, oh. Get my ass beat.
Nathan Ross. He's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Okay, yeah, that's what I wanted to hear. Ex-con has a gun. Alright. You. So you're just not gonna run? Okay, cool. There we go. Oh. And okay. Oh. Fuck. Italy's infrastructure is terrible. Oh!
What are you doing? What's this look like?
Mink, mink, mink. Oh. So just shoot first, ask questions later, huh?
What?
Oh no.
Hey, I got it! Nice shooting! You alright? Yeah, hanging in there. I can't get to you from here. You got a way down? Yeah, I think so. Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom. All right, see you there.
All right.
Victor, kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
Said the ballroom's blocked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan? Yeah, got it.
Got your ass. Okay, come on, come on.
Okay, almost to the ball.
Nathan,
out of here. Use your head.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Oh, come on, bump the dudes! I like to make an entrance, you know?
I think I'm done with this auction, huh? Oh, yeah. Me too. We're surrounded! Move!
All right, boys, change the plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
What's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Uh-oh. Oh. Oh no!
Someone call for a limo!
Bien. Me. Well, they tagging that joint up. Nothing.
Sam.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
Wow.
All right. Stone crossbones. Very good, sir.
For die mecum eris in paradis.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to say this was a cross. What about these numbers here? What are you making this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates. Huh? 1659. That's
the year Avery was born.
1690.
Let me guess. The year he died.
By most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's. Right, St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones. Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here. Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly. Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
That's true.
I was learning to cool with all this. Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance. Nathan is right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own.
Yeah. Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me. Yeah. Now there's something loud. Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out.
See a gun to his head? He chose this. Yeah, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's gonna keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll be seeing him in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too. Just told me that your job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Huh? It's cool, how you say that? So I could still use a hand.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Really going all in, isn't it? Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedrals.
Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully.
Yeah.
Hey,
listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Got a chance to come with.
Yeah, well, if you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Let's go pay our respects to Captain Nate, huh?
I somewhat remember this level. I remember ducking and dodging.
Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Yep.
Not really. By the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned. I guess that's true. Plus with a massive bounty on his head, and a place to hide. So, what happened between you and
him? I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death. His frustration for not finding the treasure. Well, I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Here we go. Wow. Okay. That was not supposed to happen. All right. Yikes. Yakaroni. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. We move.
Hey, this should hold.
We're going down on a Friday. Boot doo 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 doo. My thing is, how do they know where to go to Scotland if they didn't have the map?
The hell is all this? Excavation. Sure. Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh shit. Oh! Bitch! Deadeye equip, boy. Got him. Let's go, baby.
Okay. We're good. Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Looks like they were expecting us. And like they're searching away from the cathedral. Means we should get to that graveyard pronto. Exactly.
Oh, I was gonna shoot that,
Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral? Oh, we did. A little. This place is so big.
Oh, okay, so they did look here before they didn't know where to go.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark.
Yep.
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course. Location, location, location. Well, shoreline equipment. At least no shoreliners.
For now.
Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up.
Facts.
Now what do you get?
Dynamite.
Dynamite. Be careful with that stuff, huh?
Sure. Yeet.
Hey, got the door open. That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Glad we did.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, we're way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though. All the supplies I'm gonna climb on? Yeah.
This bad boy right here? I saw something. Yeah, that. Oh.
Take that, Thor. Pretty good with that stuff. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Okay.
Hey, you can use this to climb out of that building.
Okay. Okay, alright, we're moving.
Side one, but side three. Got it.
I'm out here. Oh, I got an AK. Let's go. Yeah, okay. Alright, you bloody bitches. You fucking blokes. I see a little picky by himself. Let's go. I did all the work. Let's go.
Alright, thanks to Doug. That could have been better. Nah, let's get out of here before anyone checks in on me.
Yeah, thanks for that help, Sam. I was actually just went loud, bruh, really. Much less time consuming. Okay. And thanks for the extra push. You know, I really appreciate it, though. You just sitting there watching me move. That was my middle name.
All right, you think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
Oh. Now, how do we get up there? Okay.
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over.
Yeah, you go do that. Come on, get over here. Get over here. Get on over here.
Give me a boost.
I ain't gonna jinx us, bro. We got this.
Burns a little. Those are fun.
Wonder if I'm gonna face any monsters like in the first Uncharted. That was kind of creepy. Oh, get off me! I didn't even realize that. Wow.
Wait.
Oh shit. Oh. But why are you taking my hotspot? That's not what I meant. Bro, are you serious? It didn't shoot? Alright, let me edit right here. That's so much for coming to stream.